What is up, guys? My name is Kianja and welcome to my channel. So on my last video I asked everyone to please recommend a Q-pop girl group because I've been reacting to quite a lot of the Q-pop boy groups, so I really just wanted to see the girls and like their style. And yeah, so most people recommended the group Juzin, so I decided that I would react to them, and I'm going to be reacting to two of their songs. So I'm going to be reacting to the song Tan Day and also the song Bagen Bayman. What? I don't even know. Bagen Bayman. Bagen Bayman. Bagen Bayman. But yeah, if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's just get to it. Okay, guys, so let's go to the first song, Tan Day. Okay, I already feel power. Ooh. This mysterious vibes, this random butler out here. Ooh. Okay, sing it, girl. Ooh. This beat is smooth. I love short hair. I wish I could have short hair myself, but can't with this face. Oh girl, look at them braids. Yes. Work it. I'm ready. Guys, their outfits, I can't. Ooh. Their voices are so nice. And of course they're beautiful. Seem to be very popular, even with the boy groups. Forgive me for my fan, guys, it's hot out here. Ooh. Ooh. Such good voices. Yeah. It's like trap music, but these girls are like killing it right now. Hey. Woo. Girls, how are they this beautiful? I love the sound of this language, girls. Dance break. Hey. Get it, get it. Guys, I can't even go that low. This song is such a vibe. This is my kind of music. Yes. Let's give it up to Juzin's 10 Day song, guys. Honestly, I know I say this with a lot of songs, but that is my style. I really love that kind of music. It was like chill trap. Those girls were like, I can be a boss too. Let me show you. And I was like, yes, girl, work it. You know, we gotta support our woman out there because who runs the world? Okay, guys, now it's time for Juzin's Bagen Bayman. Ooh. Ooh. Like from the outset, it's like, huh. Ooh. Ooh, and this one has English subtitles, unlike the other one. Ooh! Guys, their styles, their hair, I can't. It's just everything. Hey! Hey, the beat is so catchy. Don't be capricious, honey. Yes, girl, you're tired of him. Guys, they are literally stunning. I love the message. She's like, listen, I want to bang by your rules. I'm my own person. Hey. Guys, this whole song is a vibe. This whole music video, just everything. Girls, I need the hairstylist to come help me. Ooh! Guys, I love this kind of beef. Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, there's like synths in the background, I can't. Yes. Ooh. Yes. These girls are slaying her. Hey. Oh. They are so badass, actually. Yes, Trism, thank you for your slayingness. Let's give it up to Trism's Bachen Beimen. Bachen Beim. I'm sorry. All I can say is I'm sorry. Guys, that song is absolutely amazing. Both of those songs were fire. I'm definitely going to be listening to those songs more and more. Those are my kind of style, hyping me up, man. I love that their like concept and their style is like very like confident, you know, badass woman ready to not give a damn. And I really liked the lyrics of the song. Like I said, they say like, listen, I don't like following your rules, man. Well, no, they said I like not following your rules. Yes, we can do what we want. I actually really want to hear more of the other songs, but if you guys have any other K-pop girl groups that you would like me to react to, then leave them down below. And someone also commented that Juzum has disbanded, so let me know down below if that's true, and if it is, that's actually so sad. Like, I wonder why. If you guys know why, so tell me, because they're so good. If you guys want to see any more reaction videos, all you have to do is press the eye on top of this video, or the link will be in my description. I hope that you enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you next time, and don't forget to consider subscribing.